And white people want to tell them to shut up bad, right? But they scared they're going to get their ass kicked. So they don't say nothing. They just gesture. And go tell on you and shit. Them some telling motherfuckers, ain't it? And is it me? But don't some white people get funky with your ass when it's a lot of white people and you the only black person?